Just one moment. Done. Now to attract a goblin. Release the musk showers! It worked! It worked! What a specimen!
Glornish!
A goblin female. Pretty name, Glornish. Now for the polka dots. There are some dyes in the old laboratory. Oh, and just to forewarn you, the old laboratory is positively chock-a-block with rats. Y'all want to be careful.
What am I even doing here? I smell something so deliciously rank, but I see no sexy goblins whatsoever.
You're here in the name of love.
Oh, well, who am I to stand in the way of true love? I guess I'll stick around.
Bless you, fair Glornish. Bless your heart.
I was empty, did you?
Weak. Not even worth harvesting for soul nectar. Devastation inbound!
Another voice.
Wire fights.
I'm just getting started.
Thank you.
There's a marble close by. Crack it open. The townsfolk made up a ditty about me. Here comes Lil Devilkin, knocked on the school by passing wind. Just because it's true doesn't mean it doesn't sting. I'm human too. Aren't I flesh and bone? Don't my 10 hearts beat? If you prick me, do I not gush eternal in the life force of darkness?
Nothing up my sleeves!
Well done, my lord! Return to me, and we'll dye Glornesh with polka dots! For love! Now, I know what you're thinking. Obsession with Alma's unhealthy. I have no follow-up, I just know you're thinking it.
Being a thief is great! Way better than being a peasant! Stealing's a bit like working, only you take what you like, and you don't get blisters in places you oughtn't from working so hard. I mean, I did get caught. And I am dictating this as my last words before meeting the Hoodsman's Axe. And sure, I suppose I did piss my life away, toiling in the thievery, but life is a journey, so says I. Stink Blossom the...